Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Full Tech. We uploaded the new OxygenOS 15 port installation video for OnePlus not too few days before. You will find that video in the iCard. Please watch this video first, and if you think this build really worth to try, then proceed for installation video. As we promised, we will release its second part with in-depth review of all working features of OxygenOS 15, its performance and user interface, along with the bugs and issues. So today we brought this thorough review of new OxygenOS 15 port V701 for OnePlus Nord 2. Please watch this video carefully till the end so you will get the clear idea, does this build is really worth to flash on your OnePlus Nord 2 or not. Now without further delay, let's get started. After updating to this new build, let's first check out about device details of new OxygenOS 15. Software OTA version now showing this is the new OxygenOS 15 V701 build. Version section showing the device ID as CPS2493, which is ID of OnePlus Nord 3. Version number is V701EX01 Android 15. But the security patches are old of March 2025. Hope developers will provide future updates with the new security patches. Now we will see all the new working features of new OxygenOS 15. One of that, the major key feature of OxygenOS 15 is new Flux themes and depth wallpapers. In the wallpapers and the style setting, you will get all new Flux themes. You can individually change the depth effect of these wallpapers. There are lots of different settings available to tune these themes, like always on display, fonts, fingerprint animation, etc. For new AI features, you get AI summary and AI speak. By using this, you can take summary of the screen in a written or in voice format. Even for OnePlus Notes, we got the new working AI assistant, which helps you to write your notes efficiently. New AI write feature is available in the sidebar, which helps you to rewrite any text in formal, casual or polite format. It helps you to check the grammatical mistakes in the notes and many more. All new AI photo editing tools like AI Detail Boost, AI Eraser, AI Unblur and AI Reflection Eraser are available in this ROM, and they all are working well. New most hyper feature of OxygenOS 15 is Live Alert. This feature is available in this ROM, even though OnePlus Nord 2 didn't have punch hole camera in the center of the screen. This live alert feature are working for most of the things like OnePlus alert slider for all third-party music players, for flashlight, so it's working for most of the different activities in OxygenOS 15. Some unique features like share with iPhone is available in the connection and sharing setting, and it's working well. In the mobile network setting, we get the beacon link feature, which can be used for free calling with any beacon link enabled OnePlus device. You can check the detailed video about this feature given in iCard. OxygenOS 15 have nice user interface. It has rounded corner look for most of the settings like volume slider, QS panel tiles. New split mode for notification and QS panel is available and working. Smooth scrolling, apps opening animations. Two-toned ascent, which gives the true black and white look of old OxygenOS 15 for settings panel. New OxygenOS launcher in OxygenOS 15 have new enlarge folder with vertical and horizontal layouts. This port has fully working OnePlus Open Canvas multitasking feature, which helps you to open application in a split screen or multi-window mode by just dragging the application to the top left or the right side. Smooth resizing of the application is available for any application. You can also pin two different applications to the edges of the screen and can use them as a multi-window anywhere in the system. ROM has amazing fluid performance because of the new Trinity engine, which is available in the About Device Detail settings of the phone. By using this, you can clean the junk data of your device, which will help to boost device performance. By using the Trinity Engine apps optimization, you can optimize all the applications, which will help to improve your device performance and battery life. So we've seen all the important features of OxygenOS 15. Now let's take a look on all the important working features like Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi hotspot, GPS, NFC, OnePlus alert slider, everything is working perfect. Some other important functions like fingerprint, Bluetooth, device vibrations, microphone, ear speaker, multi-touch and display all are working well. Other important sensors like accelerometer, light, proximity, magnetometer, compass, gyroscope are working good. ROM are fully working OnePlus camera application. All features of this camera applications are tested and working good. But there are some bugs in this ported build, like only device basic play integrity check got passed, basic integrity check is failed. So you may face issue while using some banking and payment application. But for me, some important apps are working like Yono SBI, Union Bank application, PhonePay. I only got the issue for HDFC bank application. WhatsApp, Snapchat, like chatting applications are working good. Another major issue I found is for charging. I think OnePlus SuperVOOC charging is not working in this build. Charging speed seems slow in this port. Except the charging bug, other things can be solved using the root access. So what is my final verdict about this ported ROM? I think you can use this ported ROM as a daily driver build on your OnePlus Nord 2 after solving some minor bugs. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of such amazing content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.